In 2026, the world of aviation stands on the edge of a new era, and at the center of this revolution is the United Kingdom's most ambitious aerospace project, the BAE Systems Tempest. This isn't just another fighter jet, it's a glimpse into the future of air dominance, technology, and innovation. Tempest is the name that represents Britain's determination to remain at the cutting edge of military aviation, combining stealth, artificial intelligence, advanced sensors, and teamwork between man and machine like never before. The project, led by BAE Systems with partners including Rolls-Royce, Leonardo, and MBDA, is part of the UK's Future Combat Air System Programme, often referred to as FCAS. The goal is simple yet bold, to create a sixth-generation fighter that will replace the Eurofighter Typhoon by the mid-2030s. But as we enter 2026, we are already seeing major progress, with new prototypes, systems integration tests, and digital simulations showing that Tempest could be flying sooner than many expect. Unlike any previous fighter, the Tempest is designed from the ground up around digital technology. Engineers use something known as a digital twin, a virtual replica of the aircraft that allows them to test systems, aerodynamics, and weapon performance in real time without even touching the physical jet. This cuts down on costs, speeds up development, and allows constant upgrades through software updates, similar to how smartphones evolve every year. The result is a fighter that will never be outdated, always learning, always adapting. Stealth is at the heart of Tempest's design. The aircraft's sleek lines, sharp edges, and composite materials are built to evade radar detection, making it nearly invisible to enemy senses. But Tempest doesn't just hide, it fights smart. Its radar and electronic warfare systems can detect threats, jam enemy communications, and even project false targets to confuse opposing forces. It's not just stealthy, it's digitally aggressive. Powering this beast of the sky is Rolls-Royce, which is developing a revolutionary new engine. This power plant will not only provide immense thrust but will also serve as a generator for the aircraft's electronic systems. The Tempest will be capable of producing enough electrical energy to run its advanced radar, AI processors, and even directed energy weapons such as lasers or microwave systems. This makes the Tempest more than just a jet, it's an airborne supercomputer. Inside the cockpit, pilots will no longer rely solely on physical buttons or gauges. Instead, Tempest features a next-generation augmented reality interface. The canopy will act as a digital screen, projecting critical flight and combat data directly in front of the pilot. Through gesture control and eye movement, the pilot can interact with the aircraft in real time. This immersive cockpit design reduces workload and enhances awareness, giving the pilot unmatched control in combat situations. But Tempest takes this even further with its virtual co-pilot, an onboard artificial intelligence system that assists the pilot with decision-making, target selection, and threat analysis. This AI can take over certain tasks, allowing the human pilot to focus on strategy and high-level control. It's a true partnership between human intuition and machine precision. Another defining feature is the concept of loyal wingmen. Tempest is being developed to operate alongside autonomous drones that can fly in formation, extend radar coverage, or even carry additional weapons. These drones, smaller, cheaper, and remotely controlled, will serve as force multipliers, giving the Tempest the ability to dominate the skies with fewer risks to pilots. This teamwork between manned and unmanned aircraft represents the next step in aerial warfare. Weapons systems on the Tempest will include advanced air-to-air missiles, precision-guided bombs, and potentially directed energy weapons. MBDA is working closely with BAE Systems to integrate a new family of smart munitions that can communicate with each other and adjust flight paths mid-air. Imagine missiles that work as a team, sharing data to trap an enemy jet with no escape. That's the level of coordination Tempest brings to the battlefield. Cybersecurity is another key area of focus. Modern warfare isn't just about bullets and bombs, it's about data. Tempest will feature secure communication systems that protect against hacking and electronic warfare. It will operate in a fully networked combat environment, sharing information with ships, ground units, satellites, and other aircraft, forming a digital web of defense and attack. BAE Systems has also committed to sustainability. The Tempest project is exploring the use of advanced materials and manufacturing methods that reduce waste and environmental impact. Rolls-Royce is developing engines that can run efficiently on sustainable aviation fuels. This ensures that even as the UK strengthens its defence capabilities, it remains aligned with global environmental goals. By 2026, the program has entered a crucial phase of testing and demonstration. Early flight systems, AI cores, and radar prototypes have been showcased, proving that the UK and its partners are on track. The first fully functional demonstrator aircraft is expected soon, marking a major milestone in British aerospace history. The Tempest isn't just a weapon, it's a statement that the United Kingdom remains a leader in defence technology, ready to face the challenges of the 21st century. In a world where global threats are evolving rapidly, the Tempest stands as a symbol of innovation, partnership, and power. It unites technology from Britain, Italy, and Japan under the Global Combat Air Programme, showing that defence in the modern era is about collaboration as much as competition. For the pilots who will one day fly the Tempest, it will be more than a fighter jet, it will be a living, thinking partner in the sky. From its stealthy frame to its intelligent systems, every part of the Tempest is designed for one purpose: to maintain control of the air, no matter what the future holds. As we look ahead to 2026 and beyond, the BAE Systems Tempest is already shaping the next generation of combat aviation. The jet embodies the power of imagination, the precision of engineering, and the courage to innovate. The skies of tomorrow belong to those who dare to lead, and with the Tempest, the United Kingdom is leading the way. Fire subscribe to Technology A Voice Hour for more deep dives into the future of military technology, where innovation meets power, and where the Tempest of tomorrow begins today. United Kingdom Airplane.